that was a good job, Carl. Thank you.